Welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Blink 182, and we are going to react to the song Carousel. First time listen to this song by Blink 182. Let's get started with this one, requested by Jet Shin. Lobster song or something like that.
Oh yeah, they are mixing it up with B-52s.
Oh yeah, actually.
This is Blink 1.
This is Blink
1. 182, not 182.
182. Yeah, I'm wondering why.
It happens. Only on Enoma, where you've reacted to more than 1200 unique artists and bands, will this happen.
Yeah. Oh God. Blink 182.
No one else has reacted to that much music. So
yeah.
It's
I'm wondering what came in them.
Mistakes.
I just mix them up. Yeah, but this was fun. This definitely, I truly enjoyed, genuinely, really enjoyed this music. And you could see.
Yeah, and it's actually, it sounded as if they listened to B-52s before they made this song.
Okay.
They listened to a lot of B-52s and then they made this song. It was that lively, energetic, pulsating, exciting to listen to. But yeah, at the same time, yeah, it's very serious in there, a few lines.
I didn't even
know. No, very serious. The lines are kind of serious, but put together so joyfully that what can you do but sing along, enjoy, jam. Move, dance, groove, whatever is your favorite thing.
I love that.
While listening to
music. Chemistry of the drums and the guitar players. Amazing.
Requested by Jeff Shin. That's a good request.
Great request. Thank you. Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Real Big Fish, and we are going to react to the song Sell Out.
Let's get started.
You to hear, tell me it's cool, I just don't believe it. Sell out with me, oh yeah, sell out with me tonight. The record company's only give me lots of money and everything's gonna be alright. And everything's gonna be alright.
Of Sublime in there, a little bit of Crazy Town, a little bit of The Offspring, a little bit of reggae, a little bit of rock. Wow.
I like the horns and I like the guitars, and they were playing in tandem. They had a chemistry. They were...
Yeah, and many couples will resonate with the lyrics.
I know.
It's very relevant, these kind of topics.
Real Big Fish.
Beautiful request by Jeff Shin, yeah.
This is definitely relevant.
Kind of music I love. So peppy, energetic at the same time, it's meaningful.
It's relatable.
Connects with a lot of people.
Yeah.
A lot of couples out there.
Yeah. I love the music. I love the way it was sung. I love the music. I love everything about it. It's reality. It's reality. Is the record label is going to give you a lot of money? Are they giving you? No?
The reggae vibe was abundant in this one, and the trumpet family certainly was in full force.
Yeah.
It was fast and furious. Fast and Furious. Nice.
Oh, this was impressive.
Real big fish.
Real big fish.
Yeah.